Insulin, one of the most renowned medical breakthroughs, the discovery of insulin, is attributed to Canadian scientists Frederick Banting and Charles Best in 1921. Their work at the University of Toronto revolutionized diabetes treatment.